Danielle Nesper. I'm Assistant Director of Admissions at Allegheny College in Meadville, Pennsylvania. I just wanted to take a minute and say congratulations to the seniors. You guys have done it. Take pride in your accomplishments. And to the students that are coming to Allegheny, welcome to the Gator family. We are so excited for you to join us, and we can't wait for you to be on campus. Go Gators!
Hey Nick, congratulations on getting into Carnegie Mellon. I am so proud of you. Keep up the good work. Go Tartans!
Hi Cathedral High School, this is Alexa Milano from Immaculata University in Malvern, Pennsylvania. I just wanted to say congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. I know this is not the way that you anticipated your senior year going, but nonetheless, it is still a reason to celebrate and be excited and proud of all of your accomplishments.
A big shout out to Harry for attending Colby College in the fall. Harry, I wish you the very best out east. I know you're going to have wonderful experience and many opportunities come your way, and I cannot wait to hear about your future. Good luck to you.
Greetings, Cathedral High School Class of 2020. My name is Paul Campbell. I'm with the Office of Admissions at James Madison University in Harrisonburg, Virginia. We are very excited to welcome a member of Cathedral's Class of 2020 to our campus this coming fall. We can't wait to see you, and go Dukes.
Hi everyone, my name is Nicole Rodasso, and I'm an Associate Director of Admission at Marist College in Poughkeepsie, New York. And I wanted to take this time to wish a sincere congratulations to all of the Cathedral High School seniors as you embark on your new adventure. College is the best 4 years of your life, and it's filled with opportunity and excitement and new friends and just really life-changing experiences. So I'm so excited for all of you as you, again, embark on this really exciting journey. And I'd like to give a particular shout out to Kaylor. We're so excited to have you join the Red Fox family this fall. Best of luck to all of you seniors.
Hi, Mr. Z here. Special congratulations to the class of 2020 and all of those attending the University of Connecticut. Looking at you, Glenn Hansen. Thanks.